There you are. You sure know how to get holed up. I've been looking all over for you. All the teachers are looking for you too. Let's head back down. I'll take that as a no. Why are you crying by yourself?
What do you mean, crying?
They say you don't always need tears to cry. It actually feels better to cry with tears.
I'm not crying. I'm just mad. I'm never gonna apologize.
I'm not here to tell you to apologize. I'm here to find you.
Are those fireflies?
Yeah. You wanna see? The fireflies on this mountain make it easier to find people.
Sure.
Oh, right. I brought you something to eat. I figured you'd be hungry after staying up here for hours. It's yakbab that Sunny made. It's gonna make you feel better. She got really worried when she heard you went missing.
Who? What the hell?
She thought adding those yakbabs would help with releasing the tears.
What? That's just crazy.
And yet here you are, crying. Your letter by Hyun Ah Cho.
It was embarrassing to cry in front of him, but it did clear up my mind a bit. Who are you?
My name is Yeon Jung. I'm in the same group as you at camp.
No, I didn't mean that. How did you find me?
You wouldn't believe me. You know Janitor Sunny, right? She teaches me simple magic tricks from time to time.
What?
I said you wouldn't believe me.
It didn't really matter how he found me. You're really weird. Because it wasn't his unusual talents that surprised me. It was that he searched the mountain to find me. Me, whom he didn't know very well. That surprised me more.
Come in.
What did you do, Eugene? Why does the teacher want to see me?
The fire at the camp. I told them I did it.
You did what? I told you to stay out of it, didn't I? For fuck's sake. God, you're so fucking annoying. I want you to get this straight. You're not my friend. Stupid fuck.
You're right. So I hope we never see each other again after today.
You walk 5 steps forward, 7 steps to the right, and then 9 steps forward from the back door of the rabbit hutch with your eyes closed.
This is amazing!
You're welcome here whenever you want.
And Yeon really did know how to do magic.
Congratulations on your 2-week suspension. I bet Sean would have been expelled. You sure you won't regret it?
I won't. I'm not getting anywhere near the target. All this is doing is getting me pissed off. You sure this is gonna help? I'm supposed to see the target as someone I'm angry with, right?
No. You still have that string I gave you, right?
Yeah.
Now, think of this string as someone who you're angry with, and throw it far away from you, to where it's gonna disappear. See?
I'm gonna need to practice this some more too. It was so liberating.